Welcome to Discover Agriculture. Today, we're diving into the innovative world of Biofloc fish farming. This cutting-edge aquaculture method not only enhances fish production, but also promotes sustainability and cost efficiency. Stay with us to learn everything you need to know about Biofloc fish farming. By the end of this video, you'll be well-equipped to start your own successful Biofloc fish farming operation. Biofloc fish farming is an advanced aquaculture technique that converts waste products into feed for fish. It involves cultivating beneficial microorganisms in the fish tanks, which help in recycling nutrients and maintaining water quality. These microorganisms form bioflocs, which are aggregates of bacteria, algae, and organic particles, providing an additional source of protein for the fish. Biofloc fish farming offers numerous advantages. Increased productivity, higher fish density and faster growth rates, cost efficiency, reduced feed costs due to natural protein from bioflocs, water conservation, minimal water exchange, conserving water resources, environmental sustainability, reduced waste discharge and environmental impact, improved biosecurity, lower risk of disease outbreaks due to controlled environment. Setting up a Biofloc fish farm involves several key steps. Choose durable, high-quality tanks. Plastic or concrete tanks are common choices. Install an efficient aeration system to maintain oxygen levels and circulate Bioflocs. Monitor and adjust pH, temperature, and salinity to optimal levels. Introduce a carbon source, like molasses, and beneficial bacteria to initiate Biofloc formation. Start with a high stocking density of fish, as Biofloc systems support more fish per unit area. Selecting the right fish species is crucial for the success of a Biofloc fish farm. Tilapia, highly adaptable and fast-growing. Carp, tolerant of varying water conditions and efficient in Biofloc systems. Catfish, resilient and well-suited for high-density farming. Shrimp. Some Biofloc systems also successfully raise shrimp alongside fish. Effective management of Biofloc systems involves provide balanced feed while relying on Biofloc for additional nutrition. Regularly test and adjust water parameters to maintain optimal conditions. Ensure continuous aeration and mixing to keep Biofloc suspended and oxygenated. Manage Biofloc volume by adjusting carbon sources and water exchange when necessary. Maintaining a healthy Biofloc system reduces disease risks. Conduct frequent health checks on fish. Isolate new stock before introducing them to the main tanks. Keep tanks and equipment clean to prevent pathogen buildup. Use probiotics to enhance the microbial balance and fish health. Efficient harvesting and marketing ensure profitability. Use gentle methods to minimize stress and injury to fish. Implement proper handling, cleaning, and storage to maintain fish quality. Develop strong marketing channels to sell your fish at competitive prices. Consider local markets, restaurants, and online platforms. Biofloc fish farming can be highly profitable and sustainable. Evaluate startup and operational costs versus expected returns. Benefit from reduced feed and water costs. Contribute to environmental sustainability by minimizing waste and conserving water. Create local employment opportunities and support the local economy. Biofloc fish farming is a revolutionary method that enhances productivity, sustainability, and profitability in aquaculture. By understanding and implementing this innovative approach, you can achieve success in fish farming while contributing to environmental conservation. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to Discover Agriculture, like, comment, and share with fellow aquaculture enthusiasts. Stay tuned for more insightful content